depending on which studies you believe, which epidemiological models you're willing to credit, at least 200,000 and possibly upwards of 1 million people were killed by the Iraq War, a war fought under, whether you want to say deliberate lies, whether you want to say oopsies. Either way, the pretext for the wars, the rationales for the wars, did not bear out. This happens in an atmosphere where criticizing a militaristic policy is considered tantamount to treason.